So that's actually a lot of what we've done all over the place is just trying to build understory, really, and hopefully that's all moving now.
Don't you think underplanting would benefit from a bit of thinning?
Which underplanting?
Well, when you've been underplanting, you put the wetness in.
Oh, you mean the thinning of these ones?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes. I mean, this is another stand that I've got in my sights.
Oh, okay.
For some kind of management.
You know, cutting or poisoning or something?
No, I'll probably just harvest it like that edge one there.